Well, hello out there in YouTube land. Dr. Reeves here with the help of the intrepid cat Oreo to talk about a disorder commonly mistakenly diagnosed as a pinched nerve in the back, often to great expense. So we're going to see if we can get this done in 1 minute. I got the timer here. Here we go. Meralgia paresthetica is a disorder of the lateral femoral cutaneous nerve, which looks like this. When this gets inflamed, often because maybe we've gained a little weight around the belly or we have really tight clothes in the groin area, the nerve gets damaged in that groin area and the person has numbness, tingling, burning, pain, aching, bad stuff. Sometimes it comes and goes. Sometimes it comes and stays in the outside of the thigh. One of the keys is there is no weakness. The reflexes at the knee and the ankle don't change. It's painful and often a mix with numbness. And all it takes to diagnose is one, thinking about it, two, getting out your safety pin and mapping out the area of change in sensation, which should end at or above the knee, at or below the hip. And when it comes to treatment, sometimes cortisone injections, sometimes anti-inflammatory medicines can help. But that's another video, and we're done. Thanks.